So the fight that the Brits would love is Joshua versus Fury. Is this an extra motivation to win on the August the 20th?
Yeah, 100%. It has to be. If I sat here and I told you it's not, I'll be lying to you, myself, and the world. I think for the fans, it's a must-win fight, this one, because the man's retired, but who knows? Retirement doesn't mean that you're not allowed to come back. I think if the opportunity presents itself, we'll see if he comes back. But let me win this fight, and then another door opens, right?